that can shed some light. Can you tell me the name of that part? The headlamps, right? That's very smart. These are the parts that help the tractor run. Put them all together and you get the job done. Keep them all clean and working fun. And the tractor will last a very long time. Let's get back to the book.
I don't want to go to the hospital, groaned Tractor Mac to his friend that evening. What if I can't be fixed? What if they sell me for parts? Why does this have to happen to me? Don't worry, Tractor Mac. You'll be okay, moved Marlo the cow. We want to see you get better, clucked Carlo the chicken. I'll give you my lucky horseshoe, said Sibley.
Did she just do that by herself?
Mm-hmm.
The next day,
she's gonna bump her head, please be careful.
To Dr. Lou's tractor clinic. You'll be back to
she
work.
She just climbed up there herself?
Tractors
Ruby, what do you think
clinic.
You're doing?
There were types of tractors Mac.
Do you think you're so big? Hi, Ruby.
To Farmer Bill.
Are you trying to